You know what? There is, in 15 minutes, there's an AIDS benefit concert thing at MPC. I meant to say that right on.
At MPC?
Yeah. And there's like 32.
Sorry, we gotta eat.
Performers. Well, it's too late and it's only one night. I didn't know if you were gonna show what, you know, when you were coming, but I was. I meant to pop that off right off.
Well, the whatever we're going to do is feed our faces.
Chow down.
And then we're going to, for sure, we're going to not just our faces.
Do you sit there?
Jump in the hot tub.
What's that? Hot tub, yes. Stars in the hot tub. Because you have to do that after you go to the beach, right?
We can get a video if you want to get a video.
I have to do that.
Okay, we could get a video. Just had to get before and after the beach.
White and red.
That's right.
Oh, the
I'm shooting out against the light again.
Yeah, here, take the light off. But now it's too dark.
Well, not for this camera.
This is
down to one lux. Let's go down to one lux. I'm going to get my jacket right now. Shut some of the shades so people won't see us when they're looking at
you. I haven't gotten you yet, but I'll get you.
Where you got those pictures of the Jeep?
Well, I will.
Because my new toy.
Yeah.
I love my new toy.
Well, I can imagine.
The best toy I've ever had.
Really?
I went on a trip down the coast, KK.
Wait a second, I got to get you into some light.
You need some light?
For birds,
for birds,
how sweet.
Go to the beach. Birds and seagulls.
This is the real dock.
This is it. Coming out. And here is the docklet. Come on, docklet.
Hey, buddy.
You want to sit in the front seat and take pictures as we drive?
Sure.
I'll tell you about my camping adventure.
Take a race.
Let me help.
Yeah. Before it goes away.
It's a crescent. Actually, we'll have to get it on the way back because it's the other way.
This is great.
The Jeep is a car.
Kind
of brand.
It is. It's pretty much been this style for Jeep.
Yeah.
Since 1940 something.
Yeah, because when my dad had went up in the Utah mountains, it was
the Jeep.
You know, they're much more padded now, but.
$40 part takes 3 to 5 weeks to get repaired, you know.
It's
enough to make you live in.
It's a really cool vehicle to ride around in. We're down
hey,
here,
Jelly.
This is perfect, you know?
Yes.
Absolutely perfect.
What a fun. I
had
dig it.
Two tops for it and I immediately took it off as soon as I bought it.
Rip the top off. And you can take the doors off.
Yeah?
Hey, lady.
Taxes, he'll still be smiling.
Good plan, good timing.
Thank God we got it fixed. The silly little part, I thought, oh no. A double backfire.
That's a wonderful movie.
Put the wish.
Dream again, dream.
A real dream. In that movie theater. It's just three different kinds of chairs. Some we just find out.
children living on the street in India.
Oh wow.
It's supposed to be really good. It won its Academy Award for the best documentary foreign film.
Is this one we've never been to?
Well, we haven't been to any of them either. Which one?
We'll go to Consuelo.
The other one looked kind of happening.
Consuelo's is...
It has a patio cafe, it says, and stuff, you know?
It is, however, open after 1 and 2.
Don't lean out too far. We don't want to lose you.
Can't lose me. I got very solidly in the seat. Astrid's the one who make a line.
I hold her.
I didn't. I was delivering the paper to me, but I'm in Mexico because they left her mail in my box. I used to see if it really rang, and I think it was his voice telling me to go look in a car down on Del Mar or something.
Did he get a ring?
I don't know.
Keep getting you.
There are good stories in that.
Yeah. Especially West Coast and California. And it's all friends.
Tell me your name.
What's jarring?
No one calls it flurry.
I don't try. It's too long.
What's your name?
Astrid.
Hey. You know when we did that at the nightclub? That turned out great. It turned
same
out great. Did you see it?
No, never.
Michael Plusnik, who has a twin camera like this.
I was raised in Philadelphia, with a very German neighborhood, real German neighborhood. So that's a, was ist this? I've heard that over and over.
Was ist das?
Yes. And I've often wondered, it must have been a real easy thing to say in German.
Yeah.
Because they always say it.
Well, the straighter people say this kind of stuff.
KK, are you listening?
She wants to sit by me. Hi, Cousin Joel.
See, I perfected the wave.
Of course, I can shoot up your butt, just like you said.
I have to keep it running. Yes. I really don't have
to. Go stand there.
Oh, back Katie. Off to the left. What?
Go stand in front of me, because I got the moon and the
and me?
Silhouette.
Pits of silhouette.
Turn your head.
Come on, KK.
I do. Come now.
Well, I mean, I'm shooting, but I can't see anything. I mean, they're not in any light, you know?
Mm-hmm. Well, suffice to say that we are standing about 5 feet away. Has Joel got his light on?
Got my light on.
Yes, I'm there. From a bunch of sea lions. Amazing. It's floating about 5 feet below us on a dock of some kind. It's just amazing. They are not afraid of people.
No.
See, the ones I've seen in the wild, see, I can see all of you guys because you're in the light.
Yeah.
That's what these guys are all looking at, by the way, so I'm telling you. Oh, there's one in the water. I can kind of see him. Now, the lights I can get great on the gain up here. And I got the moon, but unfortunately in the camera, you can't really see that it's this gorgeous crescent. You're trying to tell him there's no room?
There's no room for moon.
That's really nice. Oh, it's a spaceship coming to land.
star.
That was wild. It came so, you know, right towards us like that. That was neat.
The smaller ones.
Yeah, he's cleaning his face right now.
Miami. Well, all I could see is the bottoms of your chins.
Okay, have this be a silhouette. Okay, look at me, Doc. Well, that's good. Put it in the other nose and let her see the glow. Put it in this nose.
Here.
Okay.
Now Flo and Astrid are walking into the light.
I don't entirely agree.
You don't approve?
Yeah.